Hello?
Mr. Martinez.
Hello? Who's this?
What's your favorite scary movie?
E.T.
E.T.? You wuss.
This Al.
Aw, man, you got me again.
What do you want, Al?
Are you finished with the senior video yet so we can go pick up the girls already?
Yeah, I'm just gonna put the finishing touches on it.
Alright, sounds good.
Alright, well, I'll see you later then. Alright?
Alright, hurry up.
Alright.
Bye.
Hello? Who's there?
Hello?
Hello? Anybody there?
I'm gonna get you back.
We are the best kept secret in the nation. Our missions define our existence. Our results are flawless. We are not the system. We are above the system. We are agents. High school agents.
Yeah, Miami, South Beach, bringing the heat, can y'all feel that, can y'all feel that, jig it out, Here I am in the place where I come let go. In Miami, the base and the sunset low. Every day like a Mardi Gras. Everybody party all day. No work, all play, okay? So we sip a little something, leave the rest to spill. Me and Charlie at the bar running up a high bill. Nothing less than ill when we dress to kill. Every time the ladies pass. They...
Oh, me.
If you just keep looking in that direction, you'll be satisfied.
Shit, let you look! Keep looking!
Thanks.
Hey, my shoes!
Oh,
Sorry about that. Thank you.
It's okay. It was for a good purpose. I was a fight. That was a hell of a fight. Great fight.
Thanks. All right. I gotta go.
Have a good one, man.
You too.
Take care of yourself. Be careful out there.
Do you have the time?
No.
Well, I'm late for a meeting. I gotta go. I gotta get out of here. Bye.
But thank you.
Man, it's been an hour. I'm tired of waiting here. Amanda, if you knew that this mission was the one we can't afford to screw up on, would you come late?
It all depends, Chris.
You're saying there's something more important than this?
Yeah, something.
What? Are you trying to say something? Look, it's not my fault I have that problem. You don't need to bring that point up, all right?
Okay.
About time.
You're an hour late.
I know. I'm sorry. Very, very sorry, really.
Sure. Sorry.
All right, look, I was at the skate shop, right? And, like, I was gonna go buy some new skates. And then, like, you know, the guy tells me, nah, I only got 9.5, right? But I'm a size 10.5, see?
You need to know.
All right, so whatever. I got into a big argument with the guy, you know.
Sure, and, you know, how are you gonna carry out 9.5? You know, there's different sizes of feet, right?
Right.
So, you know, I call him a far sniffer and I left, right?
Uh-huh.
So on my way out, you know, storming up,
huff, 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 you know.
And then I realized, crap, my mom, right?
My mom?
Yes, my mom. Yeah, it was her birthday yesterday. So where, you know, I had to get her a gift. If I didn't get her a gift, you know, she would punish me. All right, so whatever, I got her the gift, you know? And I'm coming down the sidewalk, this is a beautiful girl, right? And like, all of a sudden she's getting robbed, you know? What am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to just stand there?
Look, that's it, stop it. I'm tired of this. For one day, could you stop saving people and animals?
All right, stop. Look, we gotta get going, and we gotta get going now.
Well, you got the suit.
Okay.
Let's go.
But next time, you will go in first.
Welcome, guys. Where's Amanda?
She's busy on another mission, sorry.
Yeah. I understand. Well, Agent Lee and Agent Chris, I'd like to introduce you to your new clients, the senior class officers. We have Kathy, Marty, and Diana.
We're so glad to see you.
We have a very important job for you. The senior video is nowhere to be found. I think it might have been stolen.
It may be just a video, but it's really important for our senior prom.
Prom is only hours away, and the tape is nowhere to be found. The senior class is really looking forward to this video, and we need it by 8 o'clock tonight.
Well, I've never had a problem with admission before.
Well, hopefully with the aid of your team, we can find it even quicker.
Sorry to tell you this, but like, I am not bringing my team up on this one, I'm sorry.
We've worked together for 2 years and we know that without teamwork, you can't get the job done.
If you say so.
Thank you for your cooperation. We trust that you will do the best you can.
Well, Lee, just in case you run into some problems, here's the backup plan.
Hey guys, welcome.
Hello, my name is Agent Chris, and my associate here is Agent Lee. We're looking for a Mr. Martinez here.
Yeah, that's me.
Can I help you guys?
Good evening, Mr. Martinez.
Okay. Here's what we're here for. Agent Lee's top priority now is, Lee, you explain.
All right, look. This is the century's last senior video, okay? And it's my job, my priority, first of all, to make sure that that video gets played at the prom. So if you know anything at all, you gotta tell us.
Well, all I can tell you is, I was on the phone that night, and, I saw a bright light. And all of a sudden, before I passed out, I heard somebody saying, "All I want is revenge.
I'm gonna get you back."
Hey.
Straight.
Okay. Well, it's not too helpful, but I hope it turns out for the best. Well, good luck on the mission.
Thank you for your time.
All right.
Thanks.
Guys, before you leave, I think you might be interested in this. I just received a fax a couple of seconds ago. Let me quote for it. Agent 0069 must show unarmed with a bag containing $1 million to the auditorium by 7:30 tonight, or the senior video will be destroyed.
Figures, right?
It's not signed. I can't track it. I need that video here before 7:59 where I broadcast up link to the prom. If you guys can do it, fine.
Okay.
Trust you guys. Good luck.
Good evening, too. Oh, Lee, I'm gonna go home, change, give Amanda a call. If she needs help on her mission, I'm gonna help her out a little bit.
You have the pager Jackie Brown gave you.
Yeah.
I have my receiver.
Just call me if you run into any trouble, okay?
You call it.
Son of Jackie Chan Lee?
Yeah.
But you didn't know that.
Well, that's not what I'm here for anyway. What are you here for?
Look, you know what I want, and I know what you want. So let's just get it over with, and I'm gonna kick you right back on that table where you belong.
You're gonna bring it back to the past.
Why not? Doesn't matter. Whomever is here with you is going down. They're gonna become prep agents because this whole building is surrounded. So resistance is futile.
You and I both know that I don't care what's in that bag.
You and I both know that you don't care about that tape.
I'm gonna show you what we're here for. Enough petty talk. I'm gonna show you my new crew. Super Thugs, if you wanna call them. Monkey! Neo! Deacon! I think you're gonna recognize me. Come on.
Get him!
So good. Let me tell you something. You know what I love about this job?
What?
The fact that I love this mission, and that you stupid thugs can't do anything about it. Watch out.
Just leave us alone. Leave us alone, leave us alone.
Part of our team now. Hey, prop squad, let's go!
How you like that for show?
Hey, watch out, man. Hey! I am a high school agent. Don't deny me my right. I
trees of green and red roses too. I watch them bloom for me and you, and I wink to my